Hello, I'm CGN. This is a quick video to show how to change color of image in Photoshop. After setting Photoshop, we can go to File Folder, I drag and drop an image into Photoshop to open the image. This is an image I downloaded from freepix.com. We can find the download link in this video description. This is a color block, and I want to change the colors of color block. After importing the image, we can find the Contextual Task Bar and we can find Adjust Colors here. If you don't find the Contextual Task Bar, we can go to Window and Show Contextual Task Bar here. Now I go back to Contextual Task Bar and click Adjust Colors. And wait a moment and we can pick the color. For example, I want to change the green. I pick the green color. And then we can change to another color. For example, I change to blue by adjusting hue value. And also we can change the saturation to make the color sharp. And we can make it bright by using lightness. If you want to change another color, for example, the blue color, we can pick the blue color. And then we can change it to green. And we can make it sharp color and make it darken. Same thing, we can pick the orange color and adjust the hue to change the color. I change it to yellow. So this is how we can use Contextual Task Bar to adjust color for the image. Actually, we can go to layers. We can find the hue and saturation adjustment layer is added. We can see before and after. And we can see that the background is changed the color. If we want to keep the color, we can select the background layer and select objects and wait a moment. So we can make selection for the blocks and we can delete the mask and delete it and select the hue and saturation and make a new mask. And then if we close up to view again, an edge that we don't have changed. If you want to make a fine adjustment, we can double click to open the properties window and select this box, changing from green to blue. And then we can make an adjustment. For example, I move it to here. So the edge become better. So this is how we can change color of image in Photoshop. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe to this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CG Yin. See you in the next video. Bye bye.